I want to congratulate Professor Alia Rashid for taking this initiative of hosting this activity here. Alia is one of the brightest consultants and professors.